You've probably seen this photo of a blobfish, but it only looks like this when pulled up from its highly pressurized deep-sea habitat.